Lord Jesus, we thank you for this day. We thank you for this day, just Lord, bringing us through this day and throughout this, the beginning of this week, Lord. We just thank you for being there and guiding us and, Lord, just teaching us some new things. Just as Ali said yesterday, what is our smell, Lord God? I just ask that that will resonate in us, Lord Father, that we won't just listen to it and let it go out the other ear, but Lord, that we will take it in and truly soak in it, Lord, and to just find you and search you more, Lord God. Lord Jesus, we just praise you for who you are, for trusting us and believing in us, Lord God, for placing this mantle on us, Lord God. We just thank you for it. And we thank you for being with us. We thank you that your word does not return void, Lord God. We thank you that in your word it says where two or three are gathered in your name, there you shall be, Lord. We thank you because we know that your word is true. We know, Lord Father, that we do not have to doubt what you say, that we don't have to be scared of what you say, but Lord, that we can have faith and believe everything is going to be okay because we are with you. I ask you to hear us in this place. Hear us in this place, Lord, although not together, Lord, spiritually we are. Listen to us and hear our cry, Father. Oh, Jesus, around this nation, Lord Jesus, in several states, there are people praying for the United States, for the future of the United States, like who will become president, Lord Father. We just pray, your wisdom will overflow the minds of these Americans, Lord God, just anybody in any state, Lord. We just ask you to flood their minds with your wisdom and your purity, Lord. We ask that no hate will blind their minds, Lord God, that it will be clean and pure. That your righteous people will rise up in this moment, in this time, Lord Jesus, for the sake of a nation, Lord Father, that they will rise up and not allow their voice, their vote, to cancel their voice, Lord Father. I ask, Lord God, I ask that your will be done, your kingdom come and your will be done on earth as it is in heaven, Lord Jesus. Just as we are loosing your might, your power, your wisdom, Lord Jesus, that it will be loosed in heaven, Lord. And as we bind every spirit that is against your will, any spirit that is against your people, that they will be bound in heaven as well, Lord God. You have given us this authority. You have given us this authority to pray together and to call upon your name. For the sake of a nation, for the sake of a generation, Lord, we thank you for the authority that you have given us. We humble ourselves before you, God. We humble ourselves before you. I ask, Lord God, to move and remove, Lord, anything that is blocking you. Anything, Lord God, that is in the way of your move, in the way of your wisdom, in the way of your righteousness. I ask you to move it. Whether it be us, Lord Father, whether you're cleaning within us, Lord, I just ask you to do it right here, right now, in every single one of us, Lord God, that there
there will be no fear, that there will be no doubt, that there will be no spirit that is captivating us, Lord Jesus. But we take those spirits captive, and we rebuke it to the deepest part of the ocean, Father. It has no power and no authority over us, for we trample on its head. We thank you for this sword. We thank you for this sword. Lord Jesus, like it says in Psalms 51, 10 and 11, create a clean, new heart within me. Fill me with pure thoughts and holy desires, ready to please you. May you never reject us, Father. May you never take us from your sacred spirit, Lord. We just ask you to purify us now. Purify us now. Purify us, Father, Lord God, that we will never be pulled away from you, that we will never be pulled aside from you, that when it comes to judgment day, we will not be the ones that you will say, apart from me, for I do not know you. Let us be the ones that you say, come. Well done, my daughter. Well done, my son. Let us be the wealthy ones in your kingdom, God, that we will do what you needed us to do, that we would have done, Lord God, everything that we could for your will to be done, Lord Jesus. Humble us, Lord. Humble us, Lord.
Lord, I pray, as Jackie was saying, oh God, that you would purify our hearts. You would purify us as we take this next step, not only in Fresh Start, oh God, and not only in Invade, but in also Unshaken Vessels, oh God, as we take this step into a new season, in a new presidency, oh God, that you would bring everyone across this nation peace, oh God, that there would be no more panic about, oh, who president's better, what president is better, who's going to be the next president, oh, what about COVID, how are we going to stop COVID, oh God. I pray that there would be peace that surpasses all understanding, and everyone will be able to come and know that you are God, and that you know good plans for us, plans not to harm us, oh God. I pray as we start going back to school, as we're going to school, oh God, that we will be able to meet the people that we need to meet, change the people that we need to change, pour out to the people that we need to pour out, oh God, and we'll be able to make the right choices with God, make the right friends that we need to be around, oh God, make the right, and be able to shut people down, oh God, shut people out, not fully, but just enough that we won't be influenced by what they do, oh God, not to be influenced, oh God. And I pray as we step into this next season, as we step further into you, as we step to be one with you, oh God, that you will help us with our discerning eyes, oh God, and that you help us protect our eye gates, oh God, like Pastor Kim was saying, oh, that our eyes are the gateway to our souls, oh God, and that we'll be able to discern what goes through them, and that anything that goes through them will be pure and holy, and with our mouth, oh God, and with our tongue, because as your word says, oh God, that it holds the power of life and death, and that we be able to speak life to others, and we'll speak life into those who are down, but we will speak death into the devil. We speak death into the demons, oh God. Anything that is not of you, we will speak death to, oh God. But everything that is of you, and everything that you love, oh God, we will speak life. And I pray, oh God, that you will help us abide in you, because all we want to do is abide in you, because abiding in you, oh God, helps us. It calms our spirit, oh God. It calms our soul, that we can be one with you, and we know that you are good and you are greatly to be praised.
Thank you for this day. Jesus, I just come into agreement with everything that Jackie and Jay just prayed, Jesus. I pray we are the generation to rise up in spiritual boldness and in spiritual maturity and spiritual righteousness, Jesus. We stand in the gap for our generation, oh Father. We rise up Elijah's and Josiah's and David's in our generation. We rise up in boldness and righteousness and authority, Jesus. We raise up
holy standards. Oh, Jesus, let us be the generation to overturn suicide, depression, anxiety, lust, and anxiety. Let us overturn those, Jesus. This is the year of the mouth, and so we use our mouth and say we will not be silenced. By Jesus alone, we have the authority. And everything that is turned against us, Jesus, we just overturn that right now. We raise up in a strong spiritual purity, Jesus. We purify our hearts right now and our minds, Jesus. Jesus, we overturn by the authority you have given us. We ask for a deeper authority that comes from you, Jesus. You are the only giver of authority, not worldly authority, not unworthiness, Jesus. We are nothing without you, Jesus. We are nothing without you, Lord. And we just ask right now, you give us that authority to cast out demons, Lord. That authority to fix our thoughts, Jesus. That authority to put the armor of God on every day, Jesus. We just ask for the deeper authority, Jesus. We ask for a deeper revelation. And an understanding that our minds can't comprehend, Jesus. I just pray that as we go and read our Bibles and pray, Jesus, that you are downloading deeper revelation that you can unlock in us, Jesus, and that we spread. I decree right now we won't be silenced. We are not too young. Like the prophet Jeremiah. I pray we rise up, Jeremiah's, in this generation that won't be silenced because of how old they are. We are not too young. I decree right now there is no junior Holy Spirit. The same God that the elders worship, we worship. We have the same revelation and authority. Jesus, we won't relent, Jesus. We will never, never lose that love for you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus, so much. Jesus, come down and bless your hungry people, Jesus, and fill us up, Lord. Fill the glass. I pray that this is just our floor, Jesus, and we reach for our ceiling, Jesus. I pray we are just getting started. I pray for the future of unshaken vessels, Lord. That you are downloading a future of saved souls and salvations and deliverances, Lord. Jesus, use unshaken vessels as your container, Lord. We just carry the fire, Jesus, but without you, we are empty. We are empty containers. Lord, we only want to fill with your fire, Jesus. Nothing else, Jesus. We hunger and we thirst for the more of you, Jesus. We just want you, Jesus. And we just want you to use us. Our heart's cry is Psalms 119:64. Teach us your decrees, Father. Teach us your decrees. Let your will be done in our lives, Lord. I just pray that your will be done in each and every single one of our lives, Lord. And I pray your still small whisper will become so irrelevant to us, so relevant that we can hear it. We can hear your warning signs. We can hear your decrees in our minds throughout the day. I pray that our secret place is not just on our schedules, but is every 24 hours, Jesus. I pray that you allow us to hear that strong voice of yours. And that you open our ears to this understanding, these deeper wells that you're about to give us, Lord. And I just thank you for what you're doing. You're cultivating a revival in us, Jesus. And I pray we are just now getting started. We are just now getting started. I just pray for our minds right now. And I say no attack of the enemy shall now prosper. Oh, yeah, we have the authority to shift our mindset into righteous and heavenliness, Jesus. Oh, yeah, we pray for the mind of Christ, Jesus. We just want to be like you, Jesus. We strive to be like you, Jesus. Oh, yeah, and right now, we just lift up your name, Jesus. You are the provider. You are the protector. Oh, yeah, you are the beginning and the end. Oh, yeah, for the battle is already won, Jesus. We know the ending. We know the ending. Oh, yeah, I decree right now that the devil has not won. Oh, yeah, we grab a hold of our generation and say, hold on. Oh, yeah, for we have the victory. Oh, yeah, we have it, and he has us in our right hand. He has not let us go. He has not let us astray, Jesus. Oh, yeah, for he left the 99 to find the one. Oh, yeah, I pray our generation is that one. Oh, yeah, I pray that as we go into deeper revelation for you, oh, yeah, our stench of you, Jesus, our stench of righteousness and holiness will become so significant that people at school will notice, people in our neighborhoods will notice, oh, yeah, and that revival fire is so contagious, oh, yeah, that we are raising up revivalists, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, Jesus, I bless your people who have joined this meeting, oh, yeah, and everyone who else who couldn't, Jesus. Oh, yeah, I bless them for their consistency to follow you, Jesus, their consistency in the secret place, oh, Father God. Oh, yeah, we love you so much, Jesus. We love you so much. Oh, yeah, nothing else matters, Lord. Oh, yeah, we just want to carry your glory. We just want to carry your fire. Oh, yeah, we are your holy containers, Lord. Oh, yeah, we are your holy containers, Lord. Oh, so use us. In your name I pray. Amen.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed that video. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel. And if you want to stay tuned in for more, be sure to hit that notification bell. And also, follow us on Instagram, @shaken_vessels. That's all we have for today. Thank you.